c'è qualcosa di buono.
St. Patrick's Cathedral in New York City, and we're about to go in to see this magnificent church, absolutely magnificent church. I'm actually here for a 12 o'clock mass today and do a little bit of recording and then show you guys what the inside of this looks like if you've never been here before. Okay, let's go. This is something I've wanted to do for a very long time, so hopefully the mic picks me up. I'm going to talk very low, obviously, but I finally made it to St. Patrick's Cathedral, and I went to a mass here, which was phenomenal, so I'm going to do a little bit of recording so you guys can actually see how big and beautiful this church is. This is a great church, so let's start walking. I'll try to show you probably 95% of this cathedral. So, over here, this is a little gift shop over here. You can go in there and buy things and medals and stuff like that. And then we see some of this stuff. This is the holy water right here, because you can't dip your fingers into the bowl anymore. So. You have to actually fill up a cup or put your hand under that spigot right there. All right, so. So I'm probably not going to do too much talking in here, just because there's a lot of people around me. It's Saturday. It's October 16th at like 12:30 in the afternoon, quarter to one in the afternoon. But I do want to just get this tutorial done. I will light some candles for my parents before I get out of here and before I'm done. And so enjoy this. If you ever want to see the inside of St. Patrick's Cathedral, here it is. I mean, this scroll work on some of this stuff is absolutely gorgeous. So all these statues actually play out what the Bible says. So it's just, I don't know, it's kind of speechless like when you're in here, so. One thing that was incredible about this place is the columns that are in here. I don't know how high this church is. I should have been prepped a little bit more before I came in here, but I'm just happy to be here. This is something I wanted to do for a while now, and I haven't been to New York in a little bit, so this is a treat for me. But look at how high these columns are, and the work that's in it, the texture. The detail is amazing in here. I mean, just look at how this is sculpted. It almost looks like it's like live, like it's real. So now I just need to get on the other side.
Hello. I got a question for you. How do I get to the other side?
Yeah, just walk across.
Can I do that?
Yeah.
Thanks so much, man.
Mm-hmm.
Have a great day. Just go straight over.
Yeah, there's nothing staying on the memo, like 146. The whole house is not there.
E poi il boleto nada más.
È alla le due articoli, e poi la messa è una
So I tried to record the entryway, which you just seen, and I was told that I had to walk straight across. So I don't know if I'm going to be able to get that kind of footage, but we will try on the way out. And over there is the first part of the video. That's where I started from, which I wasn't able to get all the stained glass because It's just so big, being in front of it. And it's really cool if you see these black monitors sitting on the pole, like when they have Mass. I'm sure when they have Sunday Mass, they turn around and they have the actual video playing, because it's so big in here and it's so far away. I'm sure that's what they're used for. Or bulletins, could be bulletins as well. So look at this pipe organ. This is crazy. They have a lot of the church roped off, so I'm not able to actually get in and do a lot of the things that I want to do, but we are trying to do the best I can right now. I bet you won't hear that all the time. It's like this church just keeps going and going and going. Every time you turn a corner, there's something new. It's so big in here. So big in here. I don't know if I'm recording these statues in order, opposed to how everything kind of played out. So forgive me if that's if things are not in order. They might be getting ready for another mass, so I'm not going to walk up front here to get this other area, so I'm just going to zoom in and is what's happening. They're getting ready for another mass right now, so I'm going to kind of wrap this up. I'm going to light a couple candles for my parents, and I'm going to get out of here. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy it, I hope that's great.
That's why I asked.